Keeping up with your career, there's a series of treacherous caves nearby. There's stories of some buried treasure in them, but most people who go in there never come back out.
I used to protect Carmina from things that go bump in the night. Now she's the one
working my ass off here. Another shitty day. No chance.
Hello.
Another shitty day brought to you by the Highwaymen.
Oh.
I heard about what happened. Sorry about your people, Captain. At least you ended up in the best place Hope County has to offer.
Where are you going?
No ethano, no chance.
This place is ramshackle.
Yes, sir. We're ready to fly. Okay, so here's how we do this. The Highwaymen set up strongholds wherever they collect rare resources. We'll fly in, and I'll drop you close by. Now you need to find and grab this package. It's marked by pink smoke, but beware, the package has a GPS transmitter. So once you grab it and start moving, it won't be long before the Highwaymen come after you. I'll radio you an extraction point and bring the chopper around to get you. Talk to me when you're ready to go. Me? Haha, I'm ready yesterday. Found a ship like the one in Top Gun. Thanks to you for getting me the fuel. Now you, me, la grosse patate, we're gonna get back to doing what we do best. Pissing off Highwaymen and stealing their resources. So listen to this. The Highwaymen found a crashed aircraft carrier and are using it to hide supplies. They thought they could keep that a secret, huh? No, not from Roger. Whatever they found has to be good for us, too. So what do you say we pay them a visit? Maybe take a stroll on the beach after we rip them off? No, just a joke. The Highwaymen would be pissed off and we need to get the fuck out of there quick. So, ça te tente-tu? Et moi, je capote.
Thank you.
and I'll radio you the extraction point. And don't forget to gear up. Good luck.
heard it again.
All right, pretty good.
job. Now we need to get you out of here. Head to the beach to the southeast. It looks like a good place for me to land.
Time to rest. We need to get back out there.
think this place is what they call a fixer-upper.
Glad you're gonna help out, Prosper. Our people were driven out of the logging camp. Highwaymen set up shop and are sitting on a big pile of ethanol. You know what to do.
Highwaymen won't let this place go easily. They'll be back at some point, so we need to be on our toes.
You're the one with the 9 lives, huh?
Smells like the Highwaymen are in full ethanol production at the grain elevator. We need that fuel for our own ship.
Sorry about the train thing.
Hope you're settling in here, okay? Amen to that.
Let's ride.
Let's go! We'll take a look! I'm good. Let's go. That was too close.
Those highwaymen can't be talked to.
Back in the day, Eden's Gate took over a water treatment plant to distribute some kind of drug. Well, it's a kind of reservoir for us now. But the highwaymen took it over. Go get it back for us.
Let's ride.
How you survive out here?
Okay, I'm in.